You may have not found a piece of Eden, but this material is invaluable. Look. It says the London assassins had found a shroud.
The Shroud of Eden is supposed to heal even the gravest injury. If the assassins had found something like this, surely Father would have known.
There must be something we're missing.
Something only we can see. These look like directions. Are you coming?
Fieldwork is not really my speciality.
We found a clue to a precursor object. Don't you want to follow it?
Put that way, one can hardly refuse.
That's it.
Move it!
Slowly.
Do you know?
I think this map may be taking us to the kingdom.
Kenway, the pirate.
Master assassin and pirate, yes.
How much do you know about the Shroud of Eden?
It's said to heal the sick. Popular myth is that it brings people back from the dead, but the assassin records say that's not true. I've never heard of one being in London. Do you really think Edward Kenway could have found one?
He traveled extensively, so it's possible. But if he did, he kept it a closely guarded secret.
But if it's true, what a find it would be.
Indeed. I'm eager to find out myself. Slowly now. I think this is it.
I think you're right. Look.
I'll be in the study. I don't want to be interrupted unless you have news of the lost notebook.
That makes getting in a challenge.
You still intend to enter?
If this is a Templar stronghold, it won't get any easier. Don't worry. We'll stay well away from Miss Lucy. Shall we? Can you check over there?
Of course.
What are we looking for?
I'm not quite sure.
What are the Templars not seeing?
Something only we can.
This is incredible.
Thank you. history of the London assassins. Bolt holes, vaults, a hidden key. This is it.
You say you heard music? There was no opening there before. It's closing! Yes, I can see that. Help me block it.
We need to find another way out.
An entire vault, filled with assassin history, left behind once again.
We'll just have to reclaim this one later, or find a better cache.
We? I thought you preferred to stay out of fieldwork.
I was thinking more of you and your brother. I shall provide planning assistance from the train.
Jacob's off marauding. There is he. Seems a letter has come for Jacob.
Goodness, is that knife as sharp as it looks?
A very fine afternoon to you, one day. That's been charged.
You should see what's waiting for you at Whitechapel Station. Nigel wants to make up for things, so he got you a gift.
Mr. Fry, come have a look at this. Ain't she a beauty?
Oh, well done, Nigel.
Yeah, I nicked it off the gang across town, got them all stewed, and then took it when they was asleep. Here, sir, let me show you. It's jumped. Oh, shit. Move!
A letter from me.
Jacob, good to see you.
Underarm, ain't it?
Stupid game, if you ask me.
Jacob, good morning.